He fucking did it. Holy shit, he fucking did it.
Good morning, Justin.
Hey, Greg, I got a surprise for you. Goodbye.
Eddie, where's Sam?
Why are you recording me?
We have a mission we have to do.
My foot is cold.
We're going somewhere.
You're
so
coming
far.
With us if you want.
Okay.
We're going to the Mississippi River.
Alright, let's go.
We'll be back till we're gonna get dropped off at work.
How do you eat material that you just poured? Hey Dad, this is
Justin.
There's no party today, okay?
Well, you get to go home.
I'm wearing pink pajama pants.
They look so cute on you.
Dude, I got woken up the same way you guys did, though. I gave Tyler my garage code last night when I was really drunk. And, like, he walked in my house and woke me up with a video camera. And I was like, you fucking did it. We got up and we planned this adventure. Fucking going to the Mississippi River and throwing this piece of shit phone there. Going 2 hours, just 3 hours away, just to throw this fucking phone in the river. I really hope it's not frozen. I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry. Bye.
We got food. What does it feel like you're doing?
It feels like I'm the Lord of the Rings, man. I'm like gonna go throw the phone. Is there a fucking cop chase over there? Dude, they're owning. I'm going on a Lord of the Rings adventure, kind of, like, if you think about it that way. We're a big bunch of faggots, like little fucking hobbits. There's four of us. We're gonna go throw this piece of shit in a fucking mass of something. Therefore, we win.
Yeah.
I'm the fat one. Now the Lord of the Rings. You're Frodo. I'm the fat one. You're Merry and you're Pippin.
Yeah, we're
Frodo! Frodo! Frodo, no! We're going to Mississippi River to throw my phone in the water because it doesn't work too good.
Hold this and you gotta get the orange.
Oh, tell Tyler I'm supposed to hang out today.
What?
Say that to the camera. One more time, Dave.
I said tell Tyler I thought we were supposed to hang out today.
What was the plan if we didn't go to the Mississippi River?
Oh, okay.
I apologize that I did not inform you of this.
Alright.
We're in Mississippi.
Why?
River.
Why?
Because we have no souls, right, Justin?
Because we are fulfilling the one task. We are throwing this motherfucking piece of shit down the river.
That is the most stupidest thing I've ever heard in my life. Look how beautiful it is outside. I hope we die.
This is gonna be a day we're gonna remember. My whole life, I've pretty much been wrong. Everything I do is wrong. So I figure if I do everything like opposite, so if I think one thing's right and I say it's the other thing, I'll probably be right. So if I
pretty much my dad's a douchebag. We all know that. So if I did the exact opposite things he did, I will be a fucking fantastic father.
What are you?
I am, but my kid's not.
That's what your dad did, but therefore you can do the opposite of what he does.
Well, my dad did it. Doesn't mean I'm not going to do that with my kid. I wouldn't do that with my kid. That's the difference. I'm actually going to be responsible when I have a kid. I have a very loving side too. Most people just don't see it too often.
So where are we?
Stockton.
Left?
Yeah.
No.
West. You want to go west?
Yeah.
I have to make a left.
Yeah.
Wait, there's a... Can you?
Yeah.
Are there any cars behind us?
No.
Can we stay here for like 1 minute?
Why?
I got pissed.
No, wait!
Not here, dude.
Sam.
Stop. Because we need gas soon.
Are we going left or are we going east?
East, we're going home.